Video, we will be seeing how to find the Microsoft Research ID for the academicians. So first I will use Microsoft Research ID. So you will be getting Microsoft Academic Home. So go to the Microsoft Academic Home. You will get a page like this. So in this, sign up for the first time and sign in for the subsequent attempt. So using sign in, I click in sign in. So I have option of these five. So login with Facebook, login with Google, login with LinkedIn, like this. So what I'll be doing is I'll be logging with LinkedIn. So I'll be logging with LinkedIn. If you have a Microsoft account, you can do that. So let me go with LinkedIn. So I'm just signing in with LinkedIn. So when the first time you are signing with LinkedIn, it will be asking you for the ORC ID. So we call this ORC ID. Let me show you that. So if you go to edit profile, so this is your profile page. If you click edit profile, it will be giving asking you for the ORC ID. So once you have the ORC ID, Microsoft can able to fetch all your papers from the ORC ID. Okay, so let me use the save option. So after it done, so I will be going through manage claims. So in the manage claims option, you can see that under your different names, it will be claiming the papers from ORCID and claiming the papers from the internet. So now we have to find out, let's say if you click this TS Pradeep Kumar here, this is my name, author here. So you cannot get your profile here. So what you can do is, so first right click it and copy link address. You can use the copy link address option here. Open a new tab and just paste it. So in the paste it here, so you can get your 10 digit ID. So this 10 digit ID, you will get it. So this 10 digit ID, you will be getting it. So this is your author ID. So in this case, this way you can able to find out any of the other ID. So let me go with some other author here. So copy link address and don't press enter. So this is author ID for the corresponding. So this way you can able to find out the author ID. So wherever if you want to provide this information, you can provide it. So what here happens is whenever you click this TS Pradeep Kumar, so initially you can see the URL will be changing it, and after that immediately the URL changed to your home page. So this is how the way it works. So hope you have got the answer. And this is the 10 digit author ID. Thank you. Thanks for watching this video.